This video features 10 questions from our exam preparation materials for the 14th edition of BICSI's Telecommunications Distribution Methods Manual, or TDMM. Chapter 7. Firestop Systems. You will have 10 seconds to answer the question before the correct answer is revealed. In firestopping, the term system refers to an arrangement of specific firestop materials in a specific configuration. A passive fire protection system protects through its inherent properties. True or false? Firestop systems consist of the floor or wall assembly, the penetrating items, and the firestop materials. The complete system is rated, and the substitution of any system component may invalidate the system. This statement is true. The S rating classification for cable penetration of firestop seals in Europe is the equivalent of combined F and T ratings in the United States. The two broad categories of firestop systems are mechanical and non-mechanical. Cast-in-place firestop devices for conduit penetrations are generally available for items having nominal diameters or trade sizes up to 152 mm or 6 inches. Some firestop materials are available in a cementitious form. These materials are more adaptable to large openings than putty or caulk. When foam backer rods are used in firestopping, the backer rods are inserted into the opening to the proper depth and compressed a minimum 25% thickness. In horizontal firestop testing, the floor or ceiling assembly sits on top of the test furnace. In United States firestop standards, a firestop system is subjected to a water hose stream test as part of the establishment of the fire rating. Questions in this video have been taken from the BICSI TDMM 14th edition manual and not from an actual exam. This material is meant to be used as a study aid and not to replace the actual TDMM manual. Thanks for watching.